Hello.
Hi.
Welcome to Win TV.
Cool. The boys hockey team lost a close game to Richview. 4-3 in overtime. The team had a short bench for the tournament and won games against North Toronto, 6-0. Crescent, 2-0. And Etobicoke, not sure how many goals.
They tied, Alex.
Thanks, Spencer. They tied. The girls' hockey team also played on Thursday and came away with a 6-2 win. Nice.
Good job. They scored more goals than the other team. That's good. That's good. Iman Qureshi and Amal Gondal took first place in the junior and senior divisions at the school level for the Marion Drysdale Awards. Their work now advances to be evaluated at the board level.
Thanks to Mr. Allen's efforts, WDHS staff were treated to a turkey lunch on Thursday in support of Movember. It's very nice. Movember raises awareness for men's prostate cancer. Also, over 300 grade 7 and 8 students and their parents attended an open house here at WDHS on Wednesday, and they were introduced to their future lives at this amazing high school.
Waterdown students had the opportunity to check out dozens of extracurricular activities at WDHS on Wednesday. There were many, many different clubs and organizations represented, including the Paul Fan Club, which meets every Thursday at break. Make sure you're there.
Awesome. Well, watch Win TV each Friday, please.
Every Friday.
Nobody watches our show. At break. In the cafeteria.
Or on the web.
On the web. I'm on it. I'm already on it. I'm on the show.
Hey, www.wintv.ca.
I'm watching the show right now. I'm watching it right now.
Goodbye, everybody. Goodbye. Do you remember?